Hello, I am going to show you how to do an order of operation problem. First, you do what is inside the parentheses. And then since you're done with that, you cross it out. And you gotta bring everything else down that you have not used yet. Next, you do what is inside the brackets. So 6 divided by 3 is 2, and you're all done with that, so you cross that out. Then you bring everything else down. And then 9 times 2, simply 18. And that's how you get your order of operation answer. Goodbye.